You have a right to remain silent. However, if you testify or take the stand, you will be treated like every other witness. Mr. Chairman, I counted 17 separate factual assertions by Ms. Lerner, not those three little sentences that my colleagues like to cite, 17 separate factual assertions. That is a lot of talking for somebody who wants to remain silent. That's a lot of talking. If you honestly believe that you can make 17 separate factual assertions and still invoke your right to remain silent, then please tell me what waiver is. Please tell me what constitutes waiver if saying 17 separate factual things does not. Mr. Chairman, she testified, I have done nothing wrong. I've broken no laws or broken no IRS rules or regulations. That's her testimony. What I'm saying is we should have the right to cross-examine her on that testimony. Because I'd like to ask her, when you said we need a plan, who is we and what plan are you referring to? When she said we need to be careful that it's not perceived as political, who is we and what are you concerned about the perception of politics for? What are you fearful of, Ms. Lerner?